Yeah, but it's 30 seconds it seems to beep and then three beeps and shut back down. All right, guys, we got this run. Even though visibility is going to suck, we don't know how much time we're going to get out of this, so.
Just tilted a little up.
So.
Wherever Lee goes.
Yeah, especially because that might shield us from the snow. Almost right in front of me, Michael.
Well, not so good this time.
It's a little tricky.
Can't see the bumps.
Not one of my better days.
Nope. Good stuff, huh? What's that? It's groomed? But next to the trees, you get more contrast.
That's okay.
All right. Well, whoever wants to be on tape, fucking follow me. That was looking pretty smooth, Kirk.
That was okay. Felt better.
Michael, tearing it up.
That was really good, Michael.
Thank you. That was awesome.
Wow.
Coming in hot.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right, now a fun part.
How are you falling?
Looks to me like everyone's ready for Highline.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Michael, absolutely badass today.
Nice.
As they say in Aliens, absolutely badass. Three 60, John.
Yeah.
Ow!
Good job. Let's go, Kirk. Yeah, that was close, but you did it.
Saved it.
Oh, yeah, ow! Come on, Tom.
All right. John, we caught you catching air on tape.
Hopefully.
Yeah. At least I caught your skis. It's like a completely different group from the top of the run to the bottom. Hey, why don't you guys ski down and I'll tape you from behind now. Ski the rest of the way down.
Okay. Let's go.